seconds remaining in the game. Trace McSorley takes the snap, heads back, and that's it! Penn State wins the Big Ten title, 38-31. Welcome back to Camelot!
What I'm talking about. Bam.
The greatest comeback victory in the history of the Big Ten Championship. James Franklin and the Nittany Lions. 38-31 over Wisconsin. And let's go down to Shannon for the Taste of Winning, sponsored by Coca-Cola.
Another huge play from Grant Haley. Oh my goodness, there were so many emotions in this game, particularly in the second half. But what were the emotions in your defense on that fourth down play?
You know, all year, this team's battled.